when we start really understanding who Jesus is and the kind of role that he wants to play in our lives and his invitation to us to come and rest in him, surrender to him, and submit to him, my friends, and maybe for the very first time, we can have real hope in Jesus. Because you are good and I shall, because you are good. You are good.
I believe I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. For God has not given me the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Who shall I fear? No one. And in my darkest night, you shine as bright as day. Your love amazes me.
When Jesus went to the cross, he did it not just to take the punishment of our sins, but to give us a brand new identity, to actually change us.
We love you and we're your children and we're so excited to be able to just worship you in this place, Jesus. You're awesome. Amen.